It's your boy Zappa, King of the Giant Robots. Welcome back to Front Mission, the first. Previously, we rounded up a deserter, which turned out that was May's sister. Well, so, upon bringing up the old DS guide that I've kind of been following so I know where to go more directly, I learned that there are secret missions. Y'all know I'm a completionist, but I'm not about to run it back and reset the whole game just because I missed one mission. Not finna happen. So, what should have happened way, way back was I should have been able to go to Minasa, go to the military ward, and that would unlock a new area. I missed that. There's a time frame. So, the next one is here, and I think I'm still within reason of getting it. I'm gonna run back on this guy to make sure. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I've only done mission 18. Wait, no. No, I haven't even done that. I'm on mission 16, so I'm still within my time frame. Scroll back down. Secret mission 2. Between the mission 8 and mission 9. Go to Freedom City. Intrar. Go to the bar. Neoplis. Talk. Oh. No such person exists here. They don't exist?
Sounds like what you see or buying more stuff than you want, really. Are they that good? Giorgio's an arena beast. He's even a tougher person, you know? Wait a minute, Lassa. The mail river runs east of here. It used to be the UCS border that got here.
Maybe change the name apart.
We can finally get to take back what's ours. Freedom at last, huh? The Mail River runs east here, east of the UCS. Or the more, which means stars.
Freedom's gone downhill since occupation. What are their dogs for the time and cash in the arena?
Controller, why are you doing that? Maybe it's because it's the aim. I'm going to my switch down closer, and maybe that'll prevent that from happening. Now, of course, now it makes me feel like that either A, they don't exist, or B, I fucked up. And I can't. No such place exists. I have to. Maybe conditions have changed, because I'm pretty sure that's what the reason. Just a moment. Well, apparently, there are no signs or evidence or proof that secret missions even exist in this game. Don't know what the deal is with that, but I guess we just get to move on. Soon as get side audio in just a moment. I'll just pause, hold on. Okay. Check this out. Olsen, can you show me the mission intel? Yeah. That's all. Here's the mission. Hold on. Ashin.
What's meaning of this? I told you I didn't need help, Driscoll.
I'm not doing this for you, Kirkland. I'm using the cessation combat data from the new Vaughn system in the pilots. I'm sure you don't object.
Driscoll, that's no way to address a superior officer.
You are, of course, aware that members of the incident are not bound by the chain of command. I may address you any way I damn well please. I start cranking up. Oh, turn it down. God damn it. Stop doing that. And I was being polite. Thank you for your cooperation, Colonel. Have a nice day.
Who the hell built this thing? Land Destroyer?
Vaughn can't completely win against it. Can't possibly win against this. Vaughn's the only thing that can. The Fortress' large caliber guns weren't designed for targets of our size. Our orders are clear. Ooh, lots of big guns. Primary gestures towards the street. Fortress 3 main guns.
Now the main guns will be on tracks if we get close. Let's go!
But I think the idea here is that I can't really go melee? Or maybe I have to go ranged. To make sure to grab everyone who has.
Oh.
You have a rocket launcher?
Bouncer.
We still gotta take care of the others. Eight.
Bomb, the Destroyer.
They get to go first. Interesting.
Alright then.
I guess this is the button I want. Placements. What I want.
No, okay, that doesn't work. Why?
Huh. Alright then. Okay, I think what I might remember is that that counts, each elevation counts as also a space. So I might have to have someone like right on it to be able to target it. Could also be completely wrong and completely dumb. I continue to try to struggle. Microphone. Because I can't find that right balance of hearing myself and then having it like scream back in my ear. It would be light of fire. Oh, we're gonna fuck around and find out. Okay, gunfire. That's a start. Destroy him. Oh, those are cool arms. I wish I could steal them. Can't attack him. Still. Remake stun. That guy, so... Excellent. Rendered worthless. Huh. They didn't act, that's curious. I guess because I'm too close to them, is that how that works? More bullets. You know what? Shield up! Come in, what? And he has such a weak shield still. Boink.
Removed.
See what SIEG does. No guy. That's what happened. You lose. Good day. Let's see if you survive. Okay, just kill. That's fair. Oh, okay. Nice, you lose. Punching, so... Arm deleted. Oh. you're not doing anything. Ooh, that's also... Oh no, that's... My man! Come on! Nope. Oh my god, that's not what I wanted! Game. Yes, that resets my turn. But the point was that Ryuji is an item. Rocket launcher. Wreck his world. The triple. Chain attack. Push everyone on this side first. Never did figure out what acid did. Another part. Target the thing yet. I can attack that now. Hell yeah. That hurt. Hmm. I need to improve your shields. You've asked for punishment. Come on! Bro, how do you miss that? Guns. Let's get around you. Wait, no, 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 hold on, hold on. Can you reach? No, you can't. Yeah, you know what? Let's do this. Well, the next turn you can charge over there. Maybe delete it. No, 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 no. Nope, nope. Misunderstood who that was. Please delete that arm. Stay safe. That's no way to treat a lone lady, child! That's automated, and fuck. Of all the things it could have hit, it hit the fucking body. Whatever, dog. You know she's going first. Come on, woman! What are you what? Why? Why are you missing so much? please destroy it? Yes, please. Get us anyway. Fuck. I think that's your empty arm, actually. Huh. I've perhaps made many bad decisions. But it is genuinely hard to tell what their range is. Okay, you know what? It probably isn't hard to tell. I just haven't looked.
Keith!
That's not acceptable, dog! That is not acceptable! You whiffed that big-ass target. I don't care if it does 2 damage. I don't want you whiffing a giant target like that. It is unreasonable.
DunkAlot?
Yes.
Nice. That's how you do it. Oh, hold on. There we go.
Whatever.
Excellent. You're stuck. You're done.
You woke up. Oh no. From which level of stun did you wake up from? Go for the damn body. Damn. Right. Try to go over and back you up. And
none of them survived. Perhaps it's too early to use them in combat. No matter, we have more than enough materials.
That might be.
You know what? How about I stop being stupid and investigate these things? More detail. 6 to 9.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You know, you have plenty of HP, so I'll just have to take that risk.
Okay.
on, man. I know it can't do anything right now, but Jesus Christo, dog. Yep. Oh, hell. Of course! You know what? Try. Why? What made you disconnect? Huh? Dude, come on with that shit. That's enough of like half of my attacks missing. Fuck that noise. Like 100%, fuck that. Oh my god! Okay, pause. Perform an action. Do a move. Even if you miss. No guide. The guide makes you miss. Maybe you have chaff on. I can't fucking tell. You are going to go chase down that guy. Guard. That's fine. Guard. Well defended. GG. What is your deal? How close do I have to be to hit you? On you? Are you not even... You're... Not even. Jesus, I'm stupid. More bullets. Yes. Legs are broke.
Colonel, I mean, guns have been destroyed. Impossible. What are the Wanzers doing?
Too high, it's too high. You could have hit anything in the known universe, and you chose to miss. Hit something. Hit it.
you.
Hell yeah.
This ain't over yet, not as long as I live.
Took that one on the mouth. It's a rocket, no matter what. Block it. Yep, that was the call. Oh no! I forgot your HP was bad.
Why me?
Yeah, you're punching. You're done. Slay. Yeah, I need that. More bullets? Hell yeah. There we go. Eliminate those arms. Get rid of him. And you're empty. Oof. All right, we win. You're trying to punch, but you're gonna catch these bullets. Prepare aim. Whatever. Type my new posh from the turret wall. I'm impressed by my own success. I hope it was worth it. We'll hit Fort Monis next. I hope it's not in this war.
Alright. Repair.
4 out of 9? Was it 9?
Yeah,
it was
9.
Not hideous, but not ideal. Definitely suboptimal. Alright. Back to that base. Alright. Wait, okay, B. Then whatever, B. Push B, dummy. Alright. Time to throw down some upgrades, because it's been like 3 stages and you know there's a whole mountain of upgrades I haven't even looked at. And maybe in the arena, if I can find a good arena, Mom is no longer overpowered and I can earn finances and grind and you know, have money. Money is the issue here. Good night, Space Swords.